What's up and welcome to Knots Happening, your number one place for all things Knotfest Australia news. I'm your host Monica Stratt and there are officially 2 weeks to go until Knotfest Australia 2024. Here at Knotfest Australia, we understand that for a lot of you, metal is very much a family affair. So we're excited to announce that 12 to 14 year olds can now attend at Knotfest Melbourne. Please remember that children must be supervised by adults throughout the duration of the festival. You can find more info and tickets at knotfest.com. Lamb of God fans can get very excited this week because we are launching a brand new competition where you can win the grand prize of a Will Adler stage played signature model guitar. You can also win all of this stuff listed here, including posters, CD packs, signed vinyl, and more. We'll be giving away a major prize in this competition, which does include everything that you can see here. In addition, we'll be giving away daily prizes, which include signed posters, signed set lists, CD packs, vinyl packs, and more. The best part about running any competition is announcing the winners. So we are very excited to announce winners for some of the prizes for our recently launched Knotfest International comp, and I'm listing them here on the screen. Don't forget that you can enter this competition every single day throughout the month of March. Now for some new music, Hailstorm's Lizzie Hale has collaborated with American thrash grass band The Native Howl on a song called Mercy. Anyone who loves a little bit of country charm in their heavy music will definitely dig this track. And don't forget that Hailstorm are playing two Knotfest Australia sideshows in Sydney and in Brisbane with Skindred and Relic Heart. Tickets are selling very, very fast for these ones, so make sure you head to Destroy All Lines now to grab yours. Also in new music, Asking Alexandria have dropped a stripped down version of their song Dark Void, so you can listen to this track and more via our newly updated Knotfest Australia 2024 official playlist on Spotify. For a lot of you, the place where heavy music, Star Wars and video games intersect is a place that you want to be. So if you didn't already know, the Who contributed to the Star Wars Jedi Survivor game by EA Games, which actually won a Grammy recently for best score or soundtrack for a video game. Do you own the game? Have you played it? Let us know in the comments. This week's feature artist is none other than our headliners, Pantera. Pantera are just about to finish up their North American tour before heading to our shores in, again, just 2 weeks. It's so crazy. Lamb of God recently jumped on stage with the heavy hitters in Baltimore to perform a rendition of their iconic song, Walk. I know a lot of our Australian maggots are going to be wondering if we'll be seeing such a collaboration at Knotfest Australia. We will see. As you may know, Adelaide are getting a big taste of the Knotfest Australia action this year. Pantera are doing an exclusive sideshow in the City of Churches. Tickets are selling very fast for this one, so make sure you head to destroyalliance.com now and grab yours. Finally, we can all agree that there is nothing cooler than meeting some of your favorite artists in the flesh. This week, you can win a meet and greet with none other than Escape the Fate. We'll be selecting two winners from every Knotfest Australia city in Sydney, Melbourne, and Brisbane. So you can enter the competition now via knotfest.com/etfcomp. That's it for Knots Happening this week. I've been your host, Monica Strutt. Peace out, maggots.